Are you getting married soon? Do you have a Pinterest board exploding with wedding decor ideas and themes? Now it's time to bring those Pinterest board to life here with the Kern County Bridal Association Bridal and Event Expo. Kyle Brown is the executive director. Thank you so much for being on with us today.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Thank you for having me.
Tell me a little bit about what's going on.
Oh my gosh. So January is our biggest wedding and event expo every year. We have more vendors, more brides, more people planning events. I mean, we say wedding and event expo, but you could be planning a quinceañera, you could be planning an anniversary party, a corporate function, whatever it might be. You could be planning just about anything, and this is the place to go.
So why should people attend a bridal show?
Oh my gosh, so many reasons. One, of course, it's one spot that you're going to find all of these vendors, DJs, photographers, caterers, coordinators, photographers, just about everything that you need to plan the perfect wedding you can find at these events, okay? So that's the first reason. Second reason, you could save up to $10,000 on your wedding. I know it sounds like a lot, but if the DJ is offering $500 off, and the caterer is offering a free upgrade, and the venue is offering $1,000 off, all of a sudden these all start adding up, and you save thousands of dollars in one roof. I mean, just one
spot. That right there is the biggest reason to go to the wedding expo, I feel like. I mean, coming from experience, my own personal experience with, weddings and expos, oh my goodness, it's expensive. And
yes,
these things can rack up. So any little way that you can save a little bit of money, even if it's like at first and you're like, $500, like that's not, no, that's a lot. Trust me, in the long scheme
absolutely
of things, it's a big deal. What is the average wedding going for?
So the average wedding, the answer to every question is it depends.
Depends, right?
But the average wedding for Kern County, based on 100 guests, is about $20,000 to $25,000, somewhere in there.
Okay.
And again, it depends. Steak and lobster, hamburgers and hot dogs.
Right.
It's a beautiful venue, country club, or a beautiful backyard barn.
Right.
I mean, and that fits too.
And it all just depends on everybody's individual style and the size of the wedding.
Absolutely.
So it's good to go to events like this because you can get so many different ideas for what you're wanting.
Not only ideas, but things you didn't even think about it. I mean, okay, so you have your normal wedding stuff. You have your DJ, which I'm a DJ, so, I love DJs. I think they're the...
All right.
But what about casino tables?
Yeah.
You don't have dancers? Somebody like, oh, my family doesn't dance? Well, you still have a DJ who's emceeing the event and keeping the event flowing. But then over in the corner, you have blackjack and poker and craps for all of your friends who don't dance.
Absolutely.
It's so
important.
Ideas you just don't even think about. And we still have a few vendor spaces for people to come and show off their services, whatever unique ideas that they might have.
Okay, so a shout out to those vendors out there right now. If they're listening, they're watching.
This is the place. Where else are you going to get in front of this many people planning an event in one shot? You're not. There's no amount of marketing you can do that is as direct and targeted as a wedding and event expo.
So if I'm a bride, if I'm a couple getting married this year, where can I get tickets?
So you go on the website, KernCountyBridalAssociation.com, or on our Facebook page, which is Bakersfield Weddings. Both those places have tickets available, and there will be tickets that day at the door.
Okay.
So, but not VIP. VIP and front row VIP are only available in advance because we need to save your seat for you.
Okay, and the front row is for what?
That's just the platinum VIP. That's the bride who wants to be right in front for the fashion show. She
all
gets
right,
a reserve bag. Oh yeah.
That's important.
Those almost sell out every time.
Oh my goodness. So, okay, so you guys, the information is on your screen right now. You need to purchase your tickets for the bridal show, which is Sunday, January 30th, and it is at the Kern County Fairgrounds from 11 to 3 p.m.
Yep.
And again, that website is kerncountybridalassociation.com. You can give them a call at 661-633-9200. You mentioned that you're a DJ.
Yep.
What's your favorite song to DJ to?
Oh my gosh. It changes all the time because I love music. Right now, one of my favorite love songs is Your Man by Josh Turner.
Okay.
I just love that song.
Is that like going to be the most popular song of 2022?
Oh, no.
No. It's
in
just
fact,
your favorite.
My fashion show coordinator researches music. You will hear music that you haven't heard before at the fashion show because she does 3 or 4 months worth of research on the music.
Okay. Well, that's awesome. So we can get everything we need to know at the bridal show. Thank you so much for coming on today.
Thank you.
Your time.